my best night in the penitentiary. Amen.
Amen.
And then I moved over to the back trailer on this side. And I've got a friend that lives in Roanoke, and he invited me to live with him. And I fought it for a while, but he put it in writing that that's my place. I'm never to leave. If anything should happen to him, I'm to live there the rest of my life, as well as my wife and my family. We've got about 4.5 acres of land over there. We got a rental trailer. And tell you how God works. All of our bills are caught up.
Amen.
We don't know nothing.
Amen.
We don't know nothing. Steve got out the day before I did. And in that time, we got jobs. There's not a week goes by that we don't, both of us don't bring home $600 or $700 a week. Our house is paid for. Our bills are paid. Our cars are paid. We've got my wife's car that we make a payment on. But other than that, everything we've got, God has blessed us.
Amen.
When it came time for me to get a new sound system because of my travels, God blessed us. We paid cash for it. It came time for me to get new guitars. God bless us. God brought guitars into my life that are really expensive guitars, and He just about give them to me.
Amen.
Everything that I could need, God has blessed us with. We even go on vacations, and it doesn't normally cost us anything. Matter of fact, I just talked to Brother Ricky the other day from Panama City. I went down. I do a singing in Panama City. I've been there 4 times now, and it's on the beach. And when we're there, we stay on the beach, and we normally stay for free. I mean, God will just bless you.
Amen.
But you know, as good as all of this is, it pales in comparison to what it's going to be like to be with Him.
Amen.
Amen.
Only imagine what it'll be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see, Lord, when your face stands before me. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. All creation bowed down. All the universe. Save your name, I bow. I can only imagine. No, our broken lives, Lord, are resurrected in your healing light. Only imagine, Lord, I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Lord, in all of you be still. Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. Yeah, surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Lord, in all of you
You know, if you're faithful, Scripture says if you're faithful, God will give you the heart, the desires of your heart. Paraphrase. So I'm going to tell you, I'm going to show you, give you an example. I need you to watch, not just a work watch. I need you to watch for when I go out and sing something that is more dressy. But I'm really particular about certain things that I wear. So I was looking for a watch. And every watch I could find, it was just outrageously expensive. I couldn't afford it. So one day I was in a thrift shop in Oxford, Alabama. And they had a watch. This watch right here. They had this watch right here. I don't know if you can see it very well. So I asked the lady, I said, "What do you want for that watch?" They said, $3. I said, "Well, shoot, I can afford $3. So I bought it. She said, "It doesn't work. Needs a battery." I said, "Well." So I thought to myself, you know, even if it doesn't work, it looks pretty good, and it'll be right twice a day. So I bought it, $3. So I carried it to Walmart the next morning to have a battery put in it, and they told me, "We can't put a battery in it." And I said, "Well, why not?" They said, we don't put batteries in expensive watches." I said, "Well, that shouldn't bother that watch. It's $3. They said, "No, so we can't. It's a Seiko. We can't touch it." So I was in Gadsden one day with my daughter. I just happened to see a jewelry store, and I said, "Maybe pull in there a minute." So I went in and carried them the watch, and they said, "Yeah, we put the battery in, no problem." So they brought it back up there, and they said, "Works fine. Works like a new one." I said, "Well, appreciate it." They said, "That battery's $10. And I said, "Well, that ain't bad. I got $13 in it." The lady laughed. She said, "Yeah, right." I said, "No, for real. I've got $13 in it." She said, "That's a $550 watch." God will give you the desires of your heart.
Amen.
And He'll bless you above and beyond anything you can ever imagine.
Amen.
Amen. So I'm going to do something now that they're not going to like, but I don't care. Brother Ricky and Sister Casey have been blessings in my life. Way before I ever got out, Brother Ricky used to come in prison. Amen. I remember when Sister Casey would come in, and then she got hurt and she couldn't come in for a while. And I always looked forward to them coming. And then when I got out, when it came time for me to get out, he didn't have a place for me. But he went, took his money and bought that pop-up truck so I'd have a place to sleep. And you know, they give so much of their time to the ministry. To us, to the guys coming out. Guys that ain't got nowhere else to go. Guys that ain't got nothing. Amen. And they give to us.
Amen.
And I happen to know Brother Ricky receives a lot of flack for it. He's had court battles because of us.
Amen.
And he has stood firm. So this ain't much, but it's a song that I want to dedicate to them. And I mean it from the heart.
Amen.
And I hope y'all enjoy it. Thank you. dreamed I went to heaven. You were there with me. Walked upon the streets of gold by the crystal sea. You heard the angels singing. Someone called your name. You turned and saw a young man. He was smiling as he came. And he said, friend, you may not know me now. Then he said, but wait. You used to teach my Sunday school, and I was only 8. And every week you said a prayer before the class would start. One day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave. Then another man stood before you. Do you remember the time? A missionary came to your church with pictures that made you cry. Didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took that gift you gave, and that's why I'm here today. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave. One by one they came, far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. No one in heaven, we're not supposed to cry, but I'm almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you bowed before the Son. He said, my child, look around you, great is your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord. And I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave. So glad you came. appreciate y'all. We do thank y'all for giving your time and the money that you spend on us.
Amen.
This is a new song. This isn't a new song, but it's a new one to me that I've started doing. And as I started, when I first started doing it, I thought about Brother Ricky and a lot of his sermons and a lot of things that he used to preach in prison. And it's kind of what drew me to this song. And, you know, today we think that if somebody comes against us a little bit about our church or how we think we're really being oppressed and we think we're really fighting a battle. But, you know, the saints before us, man, they fought. You know, they would stand up for Christ and lose their lives. And it's coming to that again. It's time. A lot of times we don't understand why we can't, why God isn't moving in our lives. And what I have found is it's because we're not sold out. We'll sell out to everything for Christ. Well, the name of this song is I Pledge Allegiance to the Lamb.
Let
allegiance to the land.
I want you to know, I listen to this church service just about every week. Sometime during the week. Sometimes I don't catch it on Sunday, but I'll catch it during the work week. And I love to hear this brother play.
Amen.
Is it high enough for you, brother? It ain't in.
No, I'm standing.
And how he loved.
says, I don't have the time to maintain these regrets when I think about the way, yeah, he loves us, and oh, how he loves us, and oh, how he loves us, and oh, how he loves us, and he loves us, yeah, he loves us.
Sometimes I don't get to listen to y'all on Sunday because I'll either be at church or I'll be, you know, singing somewhere. We'll be traveling or, but, come on, picture. It says picture worth a thousand words. There we go. But I always, during the week, a lot of times when I'm at work, I pull foam for car seats. So I work in trailers. And a lot of times I'll have 30, 40 minutes, and I'll go and sit down in the trailer and get my phone out and pull y'all up on, pull the church up on the phone, and sit and watch the service. And we really enjoy it. I'm liking my new system. I've just got to get used to using it. Amen.
Amen.
I feel high tech. How many of you know this isn't home?
Amen.
This is not our final destination.
Amen.
We're just travelers passing through. Amen.
Amen.
We've got a better place to go.
Amen.
If you like this song, if you like Southern gospel music, you're going to know this song. And if you do, I want you to sing it with us.
Somewhere beyond the grave, Lord, there is a land that Jesus went to prepare by his own hands for those who save by grace. There is a resting place. And in a few more days, will be mine. Some call it heaven. Oh, but I call it home. Some say I'm dreaming. Lord, let me dream on. Some call it paradise, somewhere beyond the sky. Some call it heaven, Lord, but I call it home. Someone said you can't go back home again. All things will never be as good as they've been. But I've got some news for you. When heaven comes into view, one glimpse and you will know the best is yet to come. Some call it heaven, oh, but I call it home. Some say I'm dreaming, well, let me dream on.
Hallelujah. How many of you can say that?
Yes, I like that song. You know, there's not a lot of the old music left, amen?
Amen.
You go in churches now and they don't none of them remember the old songs. They think that they're all too old fashioned. But I'm here to tell you, man, there's nothing old fashioned. There's nothing out of date about Jesus.
Amen.
There's nothing out of date about the old song.
Amen.
There's nothing out of date about the old gospel.
Amen.
Amen. We was at a church this morning and we went there to sing. And we walked in and we didn't even set up. We were using their equipment. We had all of our equipment in the car. And we were going to go there and sing and then we were going to leave and come on down here. And we got there and the preacher said, "Won't you just preach too?" And I was like, "Well, hallelujah." Wasn't really ready for that. But, you know, as a minister, you're in season. You're instant in season, out of season. Amen. So it's been a long day. But, man, we are really enjoying it, man. And I just have a pleasure to be here.
Amen.
I've got a song I want to do for you. The song, when I first learned it, it touched my heart because I can identify with this song. And if you've been to prison, you can identify with this song. And if you've just had a hard life or you come up hard and people didn't have a lot of faith in you, you can identify with this song.
Amen.
So I want you to listen to the words of it. They said I'd never make it, and I'd never see this through, and they don't know what keeps me going. Lord, they never met you, and all my life had been in shambles. Till the day you came along, turned my teardrops into laughter. Lord, you gave me a new song. I'm still holding on. Lord, all the bridges back behind me, Lord, I burn them to the ground. And I'm still holding on. The best thing I ever found. Thought it likely not to prosper. That was hanging over my head. He'll never amount to nothing. You ever hear that? That's what most people say. I've been known to be unstable. Lord, I never hung around too long. You're the treasure I was searching for. Lord, I'm still holding on. Lord, I'm still holding on. Lord, I've never let you go. You gave me a smile. Touch my heart when you touch.
behind me. Lord, I burn them to the ground. I'm still holding on. The best thing I ever found. I'm still holding on. The best thing I ever found.
I got one more song, one or two more songs I'm going to do, but I want you to do another one too.
Hallelujah.
And darkness tries you.